To start the binary options trading with VFX alert signals, set the settings of filters. There are several types of filters: asset, algorithm, power, expiration. If you want to trade one asset or two with a certain expiration time, go to the settings, open the insert filters. Here you can select the necessary asset, currency pair, algorithm, level of power, and expiration time. Now I've left the filter only for signals for 5-minute expiration. If you are used to trading all assets and algorithms, but you want to quickly remove the signals you don't interested in currently, you can filter in the upper menu. In the upper menu, you can set the quick filtration by the type of asset, forex pairs or crypto pairs, algorithm, and expiration time. Select the necessary settings and click filters on. Now you see only the signals you need. If you want to see the signals for only one currency pair, go to settings and uncheck the currency pairs that you don't need. Then go to the insert signals type. Select the asset and algorithm you trade and click filters on. Now you see only the signal for currency pair you used with 1-minute expiration. If you see nothing, this means that currently there are no signals with the selected indications on market. Wait for the signal to appear. In this way, you can select the signals with a certain algorithm and power. If you are always trading in the same conditions, check the asset, algorithm, power, and expiration you need. Making the settings pay attention not only to the expiration time but to the signal power. The small level of power may indicate that the signal is inaccurate. Also, pay attention to the heat maps. If you want to reset your settings, go to the upper menu and click filters on. You will see signals of all types. To apply the filters, click filters off. You will only have signals with the settings you selected. Remember that the signals appear only when the market situation contributes to it.